good? We're not going to do Victoria Harbor, but we do Esquimalt, that's right. Okay.
Do you think?
We'll just have to, yeah, Trial Island, we'll do a little overlap there. We might just have to speed up a bit.
Yeah.
There's seals on the far side. You might want to go a little bit wider when we get on that side. Oh, there's seals on this
side. Yeah, there's seals on that reef too, so we should go a bit higher.
Boulder cobble over rock on the ramp. The B zone is 25 meters wide. And on this side, it's only 10 to 15 meters wide. Look at all these seals. Are they on a rock or on some kind of flotsam?
They're on a platform.
A little reef. Yeah. 10 meters on the A zone back there. Heather, what's with the real narrow B zones all along here? Is it just there's the tide stage right now is so high or?
No, because I can see surf grass right at the waterline and it often extends into the C zone, so I think our tide is okay.
So there's just not much of a developed B-zone around there.
Yeah.
Pocket Beach in there, 10 meters on the boulder.
Medium splash on along here, about a few inches.
The log cobble berm, and then a 20 meter beach on the
There's also some seals there.
And sand, probably.
More seals here, and then reds and surf grass right at the waterline and below. Nereophysis is continuous.
A little reef offshore here with some tide.
More seals on this reef. Barnacle fucus, greens, reds, surf grass. Nereophysis streaming there. Medium splash shell, barnacles, good barnacle band here. And patchy greens. Lots of nereophysis continuous.